They can't let him uproot this round. Coming out the heart, he's found a gap. In with a chance, Mezzi knocked out. And now Krims fighting from the heavens. Molly'd gonna try and fight through it. But gets away with the round.
I love that. He doesn't rush through it instantly. He stands still in the Molotov, knowing that Dupree will think that he's respected the utility. Dear, oh dear. Zywoo knew Krims was Heaven as well. He heard him throw that smoke from Heaven to Door. What a play for Krims. 4 kills in this round.
Dude, it's so smart, so sickly. Yeah, Liquid breathing a sigh of relief when Magisk hits the ground running like that with the Deagle. You're always a little bit paranoid, Apex. Very smart here, just trying to make this expensive, lobbing it all out the map. There's no retrieving them.
Throwing smokes out, man.
He does not want them to have anything for free.
Stay there, I say. Surrender. This time, luck isn't on your side.
Let's check it out.
Shit!
What the hell is that?
Oh, crap!
You missed, motherfucker.
What the fuck is going on?
Wow, this must be my lucky day. The link is in the description.
Hurry!
You know what this guy can do. A wounded head trick up against him, moving in. He's had a very troublesome game, and the Molly right there, that's gonna decide it. It's not down a head trick's ability, it's not down a skill. There was no way for you to win this one. Zywoo's decided it. You can kill him all you like. Vitality, pick up the win here.
For Vitality, a full execute, something we never saw from Nip, but a big gap. Alexi looks through it and finds that first kill. Bombs for default, meaning they need this CT. Oh my goodness, with a USP, that's despicable. A little wider for Zywoo on this plant, so he will make it out. For Zywoo, once he gets that plant, but he's going to have to pull out an unreal clutch in this 1v3.
Well, it began with an unreal shot, but does he have more like it in the tank? Fnatic don't want to give him 1v1s. Krims with that jiggle has given Zywoo a chance. My God,
he's a
Zywoo, the best in the game, steps up with 4 unbelievable scenes here.
Hidden, flashed off. 10 seconds. That's a big one back. Just to disrupt. JKS, he pushes through. The bomb.
They're not planning, there's no time.
Where is it?
There's no time,
where
they're gonna
it?
Chase Mondesi.
Oh, what a fumble.
Poor, if that's how you're gonna win your rounds, this is gonna be a quick game here. G2, thank you, lucky stars.
Have a grip on this round, and OC actually catches it by surprise, but Zywoo holds on. He knows his team are asking for him, and right now he delivers.
Zywoo's in this all alone now. Everyone else hits the ground.
He's been here before.
Back of the site. Chance for this fight onto ramp as well. Lengthy bit of routing needed for Nitro to get involved, but he's finally on the scene, making his way in now. Alige at ramp, just keeping Zywoo's attention. Off the real player.
With the swing,
Zywoo! Yeah, they're really going for the throat on this one.
Yes! Hello. Send it, baby!
Go off movement!
Now, this timing window is not bad from Krims, but Jayne is here. Oh, unreal shot from Krims, and he transfers it back. Smoke out at the wrong time. For a split second, I thought he was about to pop off and make the difference, but Fascia's timing, also not bad. Kicker, oh, he's just got back to safety. Fascia still sneaking up. They haven't spotted him. Fascia into the bomb site, gets the one kill, but now he needs more. And outsiders are just turtling up. They're not giving him the opportunity. It's a massive nade.
He knows where Fliss is. He made a sound cue earlier on. He knows exactly where he is. Look at the positioning from Fascia. Surely not. 35 seconds. Faking the plant. Fame doesn't know whether to push or not. He's one bullet away from Doom. 27 HP and done. I can't believe it. Fnatic are unstoppable.
It can do no wrong.
That was fucking close. They're shooting their fence.
Cadian allowed to live on, and now Monacy's the one to go down. Hooksy,
gotta sit it.
YOLO, you only live once. Holds the defuse in front of their face. He's laughing at him. Pros do not fake on the grand final stage.
Not able to stop the plant, but is good for the kill. The Deagle with one. Fiku able to find his fortune in bank. Drops out of the dumpster, but doesn't commit to the drop down. The bomb watchable, observable from Truck, but he wants the fight. He wants the kill, and Fiku lives and breathes in the clutches. OG onto 14. This T side.
And let's see this, just down, perfect crosshair placement.
Oh, there's a gap in the smoke.
Oh, just the toes, just the heel. And those frags, the Achilles heel of G2, that was supposed to be theirs.
OC, all right, he's called a bluff on this, dropping down. Apex is fully repositioned, window broken.
Why not?
For a way back in, smoke on the bomb, he's gonna give it a go. That tap forces a swing, and OC nails it. 1v1, Dupree has stolen rounds away from NA before, but not today! OC delivers in the 1v2, and Liquid! They're armed, they're dangerous, they're hungry. Monacy up banana, beheads Elige, and it's just Nitro, the captain, in the clutch. They're running him down, and Nitro delivers!
How does he keep that one going for Liquid? How does he not?
He stops that bomb and pushes Bit into the clutch. Picks it back up, plants before the second CT can get into position. That's Shiro sprinting up mid. And Bit's gonna lay down a smoke. Creates a bit of ambiguity as to where he can get off to.
It's a low smoke.
Yeah, he's gonna play inside of it. He's gonna try to inch his way to the left side, down beneath them. What? Of course!
Bloody mental. Mental, Harry. No scope. Onto the apex position. That's just divine intervention. And of course, why wouldn't he go swinging through?
Now just Dexter tucked in at the van. Smoke on the bomb. Oh, they've come through the smoke. They've come through the smoke, and he will knock them off that bomb. Wins the clutch, ties us up at 19 all.
Unbelievable. Dexter, it's not just been the Dexter show on OG's side, it's the captain.